First volcano experience in Sorrento. Oh, this is Sorrento, by the way. But, like, I don't know if you can see in the background. Annabelle, can you see if you can see it in the background? Vesuves.
Yeah.
Am I in it still?
Yeah.
That's Mount Vesuves, everyone. Like, in the background. Can you see it? That is so scary. Like people died because of that. But this is Sorrento. It's kind of prettier. And the scary mountain.
That's still pretty.
Imagine if we saw it explode.
That would be so cool.
It would be. Hi vlog, just drinking our cocks. Guys, these cocktails, they don't fuck around in Italy. These cocktails are strong.
Like they put alcohol this much and then they fill up.
Like yesterday when Annabelle and I went to, where did we go? I don't know, we went somewhere. I think it was yesterday. Where did we go yesterday where they made you a limoncello ice bar?
Yesterday.
I forgot about that.
That was strong.
We went to this ice bar yesterday. And they filled up Annabelle's cocktail. Like, and I watched them because I ordered it. Literally, he put like this much limoncello in it and like this much soda.
Sprite.
Not even a joke. This is the strongest really Cosmo. Strong.
We've had quite a bit.
We have to shot it every time we drink it.
Let me do it now.
Annabelle can't shot things properly. She like lingers them in her mouth too long. Do it?
Nah.
Maybe you should practice with like water or something first.
Practice with eye. Oh no.
It's guys, it's really cute here. We're in Sorrento, by the way. I've got to tell you that. Did I tell you that? And like, it's really good because I'm pretty sure like British Australians or something with French accents, sort of French accents, own this bar. Anyways, probably should stop vlogging for looking at us. But yeah. Bye guys.
Is my flash on?
Yeah.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it is.
Guys, how amazing does this look? Bruschetta for entree, and then gnocchi and penne pasta. Wait, what's pasta is this called?
Pesto.
No, but like, what's like the swirly ones called?
Penne, no.
No, penne is like tubes. Starts with F. Fettuccine?
No.
I don't know. Anyway, guys, it's really nice. Hi vlog, so today is day, I don't know, and we are currently in Sorrento in Italy, and we're going to, we're going to Pompeii today. Bye everyone, let's go. So guys, we're just walking around Pompeii. Like this is like the inside museum bit, but we just like were walking around outside and it was just like so random. Yeah, I'll show you guys some more footage like just around the place. It's really cool.
That was the castle next to it.
That is so weird. Like guys, they were real people. Like this guy, he still has clothes on.
It's a little kid.
That's a baby. That's a man holding his baby. That's what it said on the thing anyways. Guys, you can see this skull. That's crazy. The walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds.
you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this.
Guys, this is like where Gladiators fought. Like, it's no Coliseum, but like, this one's... Wait, is this one older? This one's older than the Colosseum, but didn't last long, clearly. Actually, no, it's pretty, like... It just, obviously, when Pompeii went to the shits, it, didn't be used anymore.
But this is still standing half that.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Like, this is still, like, pretty well... Except, besides all the grass, but, like...
I know.
Like, that's a bit of a shame.
Yeah. Like, can someone get the lawnmower out, please?
Wait, so was it one person against one animal?
It could be anything. Anything. Like, there was different types of shows. I'm just going off Gladiator the movie, so I don't really know.
They do look like that.
Everyone, we just arrived in Venice. It's a bit dark, though, so... That's Annabelle. This is Venice. As you can see, a lot of water going on. See, look what my camera does. It does some weird, like, light thing. Freaks with light. Looks hot. Guys, we're on a gondola.
With my iced tea.
Yeah.
And living a blanket. The life.
Yeah.
And a blankie.
And a blankie.
A little sheep's on it.
That's
horrible. I'm afraid.
Yeah. Wants me now. Sorry.
Wants me.
He likes me better. Do you like me?
Hey, do you like me?
Do you like me?
I still want to take a selfie with it.
Happy dog. It wouldn't speak English, I don't think.
Oh, yeah.
Do you speak English? No.
It's literally the nicest dog ever.
Hi. Hi, puppy dog. It's so fucking cute. But it doesn't respond to English words, like, cute, hi, sweenie. Doesn't respond, doesn't know.
It doesn't like forests.
It hates forests. Okay, bye, puppy dog.
Bye.
Cute. Hi, guys, so it's currently, like, 9:30 at night. We're just going to a jazz bar now. So, yeah, it's really cute. I'll show you guys. You can't really see, like, the full scale of how cute it is.
Because
the lights keep being annoying.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.